Any other dads here tonight? Wow, some other dudes that didn't pull out. I love that. Oh, man, I got a little boy, and what I love about having kids is they're honest. And I think we lose that as we get older. Like someone asked my son recently, is your family Italian? And he said, no, we're vegetarian. Spot it, said it. And I'm a present dad. Like, I'm a part of everything in his life. Like, I coached his baseball team. It was amazing, right? And one night after practice, we're driving back, and we're in the car together, and he says to me, Dad, you know what? And I go, what? He goes, none of the kids like you. I'm like, what are you talking about? He goes, none of the kids like you. I go, what are you talking about? Because you know what they call you? I go, what? He goes, Coach Shithead. I was like, damn, who calls me that? He goes, everyone. I go, who came up with that? I did. That's just being a dad. And it's expensive having kids. And you don't think about that. Like, when you're making a person, you're not like, how much is this going to cost me? Like, you don't think about that. It's expensive, man. It is expensive. Like, this recently, I had a leak in the roof. And we had to get a new roof. And when you're single, you can be like, the roof leaks. Fuck it. Not when you have kids. You got to write checks. You're a dad. I write checks for people. At the same time I'm getting a roof, our water heater went out. I'm writing more checks. You know what my kids ask me? Where are we going for our vacation this summer? I'm like, what are you talking about? They're all, yeah, we want to know where we're going for our vacation. I'm all, check it out. You can take a shower and then go sit on the fucking roof. That's what you can do.